I think everyone should really go to Casey House. Because when I first went there, and even today,
yeah,
no one is going overboard. Everybody is, hi, how are you? There is no, oh, like, oh, let me hug you. No, it's just, hey, we're here. What amazes us is that we, in the beginning, not knowing how to deal with all this.
I know, yeah.
How much Casey House, especially Glenna and Jennifer, guided us through the process.
Oh, believe me, with Casey House, and of course you, especially you, because Glenna. without Glenna, I couldn't do it. I really couldn't do it. And I appreciate it so much.
We need to create more awareness of A, Casey House is there. Why it's there is no different from any other hospital, really.
That's true.
I mean,
yes.
It's just another disease being treated at a hospital.
That's true.
And I think
yeah.
When the opening comes next year, year after, let's have a giant grand opening for the public.
Casey House is good because it's constant. It's constant. That's what I mean.
Yeah, especially in the first few months when we were really adrift at sea, we had no clue what was going
yes.
on. When he was in palliative care at home, for example, all these different people running in and out every day.
And I didn't even know it.
So it was a very confusing time and a depressing time and didn't know where to go, right? And gradually we came out of it.
Yes, finally, yes. And now look at me. Yay!